Today we are welcoming in a new member of the Huracan family, the Huracan Performante. An incredible car with a lot of technological contents that enable this car to set the new lap time record in Nürburgring. Thanks to the work of the women of the Milan Borghini for sure, but the main topics of this car is a new approach of the active aerodynamic system. Lighter car, 40 kilo less due to intensive usage of a carbon composite forged material, and of course a V10 natural aspirated engine with 40 horsepower more, 640 in total, with the highest performance in its class. 2017 for Lamborghini is an incredible year, a year full of challenges, great challenges, because from one side we are getting ready with the preparation of the new super SUV. We're going to launch this beautiful car at the end of the year in Sant'Agata Bolognese. On the other hand, as you know, women and men for Lamborghini represent the most important and the priority thing on which we need to invest. So we need to keep the focus on hiring new staff, new people, to get ready for the new dimension that we're going to have very, very soon. And last but not least, keep the focus on the performance and the design and the content of our cars of the future, because we need to make sure that in the super sport car segment, we'll be always where we are now.